Everybody, what's up? I'm Dark Shadow Rage. This is Lagoon. Now I'm running on 1 hour of sleep. You ready for this? Oh boy, I sure am. So, let's get started. If you remember in our last video, we beat Samson and stuff, and this time, now we're in Elf Field. However, I did some off-screen grinding. Now we're level 10. That's a thing that happened, yes. So now we're gonna go explore. And we're gonna kill these beetle things, which die pretty quickly. And it saved some time. It's, you know, I could not sleep at all last night. I don't know why. I kinda do. The freaking weather radio kept going off on me. Flash flood warning for your area. When there was no rain. So that kept me up. Well, you know it works when it wakes you up, right? Yeah. So you know it works. Yeah, to save some time for this, we're gonna go over here. Like, you'd be like, why are you going over here? Oh, well, there's a reason. You'll see. Try not to fall down there. You will die. That's why we came over here. This is going to speed some stuff up. You'll see why we need the Tablet of Hope in a second. If you haven't guessed, this is our next dungeon, by the way. That epic music, though. Yeah, I could not freaking sleep, man. It sucks. I hate running on 1 hour of sleep. I'm probably gonna oversleep tonight, watch. Then I'm gonna wake up for the other day and I won't be able to record because I'll be too bleh. I always like to record my videos in the morning. So now we need to go over here. Oh my god, that frame rate drop. Not playing Ring Around the Beetle here. Screw him. This is Vola. Phillips Castle is at the east side of the village. I know everything about that castle. Oh, I bet you're special. How about you? Yeah, well, see, I'm running on 1 hour sleep. I can't make good jokes.
Aren't you special?
A legend says that every 1,000 years, when sunlight hits the castle, it is put to sleep for 1 year. The three tablets which can break the spell are scattered around the village. No, they're not. Unfortunately, the castle is put to sleep with our friends inside. I can read the spell. According to what I've learned, one tablet is hidden on the plain, and the other is in the castle site, which is what we got, guys. It says one thing, and then it's like another thing. It's like, I noticed a man in blue had lost a tablet. Well, it's wonderful.
Phillips Castle is no longer what it used to be.
Her demons control the castle now. You don't say. We're gonna buy a healing pot. Oh, I can't have two. Never mind. I could get a free elixir. And know what the shiny ball does? The shiny ball is totally useless, but what it, not really useless, but annoying to grind. What it does is your MP and your health rate, recovery rate is increased. That's all it does. So many people are wondering, what the hell does the shiny ball do? Oh, that's what it does. You can't do anything with this dude. He's raw for the entire game, because, yeah. Can't go in there, apparently. A man named Zera came to the village the other day. He had the smell of black magic. He scared me. Zera, huh? The name's in all caps. Must be important.
Before the princess appeared, a spooky-looking woman was wandering around the castle.
There may be a connection between the princess' disappearance and the woman! That's okay. You know, I've never gone this far over there. I never noticed that before. That's new to me. Oh, you must be the famous champion of light. I have to ask a favor of you. We're famous, because we kicked that monster's ass. I hope so. Please, save the people in Phillips Castle, would you? I said yes. I guess B is the wrong button to push. This is what happens when you run on 1 hour sleep. Thank you. Hand this movable mantle to our friends caught in Phillips Castle. Then they can come back to the village. Got the movable mantle! Looks like a friggin' cape. Now I'll give you this earth staff. You can use it well, but there are some places where you can't use magic, so be careful, such as boss fights. I look forward to your safe return. Now we can use magic, my friends! Hooray! Which will make combat a lot easier. Now we can use Fireball! Hooray! Okay, where's Man in Blue? I know who Man in Blue is, but where's Man in Blue? There you are. And he's got two color eyes. His name is Thor. He's not a thunder god, though.
Do you want to get into Phillips Castle? I've had the tablets to get in the castle. I have one of them. You want to look for the other one? I'll help you. I'm Thor. Make me good friends, dude.
We got the Tablet of Faith. Alright. Now his slow ass is gonna come with us. He's gonna go right towards where the tablet is.
Let's try to find the tablet individually.
Whatever. Get wrecked. Get wrecked by fireballs! He's gonna find it, and that's gonna save us time. Because otherwise, we would have to drag his ass all the way back to Phillips Castle. And that would have been annoying. That frame rate drop, though. Stop it! This music is awesome, that's all I'm saying. And here we go!
Look, what's the tablet doing here?
Gee, I wonder. Now we have all three. Yeah, let's do that. I gotta wait for him to get up here. Where's your dumbass at? There you are. You found it! Yeah, sure did. I'm the champion of freaking light. What do you expect?
The spell is...
Whatever. I can't pronounce that crap.
We made it, Nessia. Have something to take care of. I'm leaving. So long.
Oh, okay. Let's go poof.
You can get inside Phillips Castle with the spell.
Thanks. Well, that's all we need to do here, so... And Phillips Castle's kind of pretty large for the next dungeon, but we'll manage it. And we'll get a nice upgrade and armor there, too.
Get wrecked.
Those beetles offer 4 EXP and those flies get 5 EXP. Yeah, I grinded those things for like off screen for like ever. Just to speed things up a bit.
Do 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 bum 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 bum.
May the gods hear our wish, please wake up. Wake up the door of hope from its deep sleep. Again, sleep.
Hey here, I'm Lakimi.
Yay, we're in.
First order of business, get the treasures. And that's exactly what we're gonna do.
New enemy here.
Screw you.
I love the music in this place.
Bum, 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 bum.
Hey, buddy. Those black knights are immune to magic, by the way.
They aren't.
Oh, crap. That was a wasted effort there. You see the way they're attacking us? That's how it was in the Sharp X6800 version. I got the number wrong in the last video. I hope I got it right this version.
Get wrecked.
Boom, 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 boom.
Got key of prison, but you can't name it Kizimpri. Prison key. Okay, yeah, Kizimpri. That's a thing. We now have the Kizimpri. Yep. Not the prison key, the Kizimpri. See what 1 hour of sleep does to you? It's like, but whatever. I'm doing this for you guys.
I care about you guys, and you guys are awesome.
And I just walked into the wrong area again. Alright. Progress.
Get out of my way! Dun, dun, bow, bow. Gonna get wrecked. You're gonna get wrecked very soon. See, I just told you. You got wrecked.
like a bitch. We got gold armor! Oh yeah! And we are totally equipping that right now. Yeah, I like how it changes our appearance too. Boom, 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 boom. Save. Yes. We got a few more treasures on this floor. See, yeah, look at me. I got gold armor too. I'm a boss. Screw you. You piece of crap. Get away. They should have just called this Phillips of Castle, or Castle of Phillips. Just to go with the whole theme of Crizzing Prees. Yeah, you suck. Kia Prison. Like, seriously? Really? I keep forgetting fire does not work on these things. I did a little electric guitar impression. The hell's over here? Oh, 200 useless gold. Went all the way there for that. That's wonderful. Boom, 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 wow. I would like to hear a metal remix of this, or Smooth and Groove to do like a acapella of this. That'd be freaking awesome. This is to the basement. Which is quite large, to be honest. Thankfully, there's some more treasures down here, more armor upgrades, and things that we need to do. See, look at those things. I always thought those little enemies right there were like, one of the freaking seven dwarves that are coming after you to, like, murder you or something. But instead, they're like freaking jellyfish. I always thought they were like little seven dwarves. If you look at, you see the little red on the bottom of it? It looks like a, looks like a shirt, and the shadow looks like it's pants. And the freaking red, it looks like it had two eyeballs and, like, a red, like, cherry, like, not two eyeballs, but, son of a bitch. Where the hell are you, stupid wizard? Screw you. It looks like it has two rosy cheeks and a freaking red nose. So I always thought it was like a freaking seven dwarf that's all looking weird, but it's actually a freaking jellyfish thing. Yeah, let that sink in. My mind as a child is weird. Now I know, I realize, because I can see better things. Gonna get wrecked. Hey, we're level 11. Nice. You need to be at least level 12 for this castle's boss anyways. Bitch. Get wrecked. Bow, ba-na-na-na-na-na. You piece of crap, get away. Stop it. Yes, we gotta stand still and let our stuff recharge, but at least the music's good. Holy crap, I've already been going for 20 minutes? Damn. You could easily get lost in here if you don't, like, have a map. I'm trying to go off memory somewhat, so bear with me. Hey, look, Jellyfish Man. Not so much. I think I get my better sword down here, too. Son of a bitch. What the hell is this? God, help me. I took a wrong turn somewhere, but that's the nature of this game. You need patience for this game. Holy crap. Yes, you do. You need some patience. Try to time it with the song, can't do that. Where are my treasures? Get some. Oh, look, treasure! Oh, look, 200 gold. Son of a bitch. That's not what I wanted. Screw you. These guys are so annoying. Oh yeah, these are the trap people. So we're saving them, hooray! Oh. What shall we do? Princess Felicia was taken away by a strange woman. Well, that happens. Ah, did you come here to save us? You brought the movable mantle, didn't you? Yep. Now we are safe. I bet everybody's worried about us. They sure are. I am the champion of light, and I am doing champion of light things. Here. Go do a Harry Potter trick. Thank you. Now we can go back to the village. By the way, we found out that this is the key to the second floor. Wonderful. Thanks so much. We'll go. Where the hell did the other one go? Oh, he was hidden behind the text box. I thought it was like, screw you guys. Kia Phillips! And now they're gone. I don't know if you can hear those birds chirping, but they're like chirping as soon as they went poof. Alright, now we got another treasure. Oh, yeah. I believe two treasures left on this basement floor. We're gonna find them. Oh.
So sit back, relax, enjoy the music.
My memory. Holy freaking crap, do I remember? Bow, bow, wow, wow, bow, wow, wow. I think there's a treasure down there. Son of a bitch. Oh, I jumped over it, kind of. There's nothing but dead ends. Stupid son of a bitch gonna pay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, look, treasure chest! Be something good. I got a shiny stone! And that recovers like 20 magic points. Yep. Bow, 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 bow. Do 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 do. Now there's one more treasure in here, then we can get out of the freaking basement. Memory, don't fail me now. I ain't gotta find it. Holy crap. This place is huge. Got wrecked. Yeah. I know I'm bad at singing. I'm sorry. Bow, 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 bow. Figure out where the hell I am. Okay, I think I know where I'm at. I am such a bad shot with that. I killed it anyways. Yay! Would you stop that? Waiting for my health to recharge and stuff. Blah 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 blah. Do-do-do-do. Yeah, now I remember where I'm at. Bitch, you're gonna freaking die right now. Bow. Do 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 do. God, these enemies are so annoying. Is
At least we'll level up. I believe the last treasure is over this way. Oh, look who it is. Oh, what a surprise. Oh my god, all that for 100? Are you kidding me? Let's get the hell out of here. Thought I was getting a freaking upgrade, but no. We gotta go all the way back around. Oh my god. I'm gonna try to make it go faster by jumping. Bear with me, guys. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Might as well save, right? Ugh. At least you can save wherever you want. That's a nice touch. Almost level 12, so that's a thing. For running on 1 hour sleep, I actually think I'm doing pretty good. Now, if I beat the boss on the first try, that'd be even better. Get some. Get wrecked. Yeah. Boom. That's a freaking dead end. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, there's that. Oh, where the hell did... Oh, that'll go back up? I thought I went down. Son of a bitch. Bam, bam, better than now. Do, 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 do. Screw you. Look like you got a freaking vacuum on your head. I appreciate you guys sticking around for me this long on this episode. You stuck around this long, we're entertained. Jeez, I'm happy. Let us press forward. There we go. That's much better. It's what I wanted to see. Yay! My memory didn't fail me that much. Bum, 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 bum. Gonna get red like a bitch. Oh yeah. Gonna be made a bitch. Yeah, who's your daddy? I got a toothpick for a sword. Oh my god, my butter knife. Oh yeah. Get wrecked by my sword. You suck, you piece of crap. You're gonna die right now. Oh, that's just to a freaking treasure chest, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Crap, I gotta go the other way around. I just remembered that's where the frick, I think that was gold armor. That's what it was that we got over there. Bum, 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 wow, wow. Screw you and your immunity to fireballs. Bum, wow, wow, wow. And how, do do do. La-da-dee-da. Holy crap, that hurt. Not getting away with that, no way. Oh my goodness, that frame rate drop, though. Holy crap. There we go. Oh good, we're level 12. Excellent. Now there's some goodies on... up here. I know for a fact. Yeah, when those little cloud thingies turn electric, you can't hurt them, but they can hurt you. Son of a bitch. God, I don't remember this game having that many frame rate drops. Holy crap. Jeez. There's only one item on there. Or two, actually, I think. One or two treasure chests out here. Try not to fall off the ledge, because that's death. Get wrecked, you stupid cloud. Not the Final Fantasy VII one, though he is emo. I like Final Fantasy VII. It gives some good experience, though. Wow, I didn't really even need to do that. Okay. What the hell? Those are ghouls or something. Oh, what it did, it got wrecked. Oh, Get some. Oh, yay. We got a large shield, which looks like a freaking book. We got a book shield. Brook shield, book shields. Yay! We're equipping that some bitch. There we go. Now we're starting to look a little bit better. Holy crap. That's not helping, though. Alright, so... the boss itself is not very far away. Oh yeah, guys, I noticed. Now what the hell am I trying to say? God, I can't think clearly. I have more games to give away whenever we do our next giveaway, not just Dark Forces now. I got like tons more to give away, which I'll reveal whenever we hit the next milestone. So that's something to look forward to. I have enough to give away for a few, you know, giveaway contests. Yeah! Gotta save. In case I screw up. Better not be gold. Better be something good. Ugh. Okay, time to go to the boss. And since you can't use magic, this boss can be pretty hard. If you're not careful. There's the boss door. We're gonna let our health and stuff refill all the way to the max. I think it already is to the max. Okay, here we go, guys. Boss time. What I like to do is this. Stand right here. Yeah, get some! My first try. Oh, thank God. That boss is annoyingly hard, too. Natella, or whatever. We got the silver sword! Like a boss. Well, that takes care of this dungeon. That boss got wrecked. Yeah! Level 13 now, too. Okay, we're gonna make our way out of the castle. Get wrecked. That wasn't too bad. I thought I was gonna die a lot more than that. Yay! Preparing ahead of time. That frame is dropping. Holy crap. We're going. I don't know where I'm going with this. Dun dun down 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 down.
Get some.
Dun down 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 down.
Do 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 do. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. There we go. You got wrecked. Good job.
We're gonna make our way back to Vola and see what the hell they say, and then we're stopping the video there.
That is a dead end. Holy crap, I need some sleep.
Down, 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 down.
Get wrecked.
This is totally not the right way to go.
Yeah, I just went there anyway. Okay. Now you know what's over there.
Do do bow down.
Get some.
Yay, we made it out of the castle.
That would be so bad if I just died right there.
Down, down.
Holy crap. Jeez.
Good job. Oh, thank you.
You sell good armor in Denigil, but you have to save your money. Oh, thanks. Good to know.
Thank you so much, you really saved us. Not really. It'll really help if you have the shiny ball from the weapon shop.
See, people always wondering what the hell shiny ball did, and this freaking game even tells you.
So everyone's like, what's shiny ball do?
Well, geez, I didn't even know that was there. But it's pointless to grind for it.
You saved our life. Thank you very much. But did you find Princess Felicia?
No, she's in another castle. Sorry. Oh, thanks for letting me know. So that's where we need to go. Okay, you know where we're going. This video's already running on 51 minutes. I'm gonna save at the right door at Phillips Castle, and then that's it. Stop following me. Stupid bug thing. Do 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 do.
Bow 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 that down 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 down. Do 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 bow. Da na 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 na. Da na na na.
Oh, it's open. Okay. Saving here. I'll see you. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. If you made it this far, all the way to the end. Hope you guys are entertained. And the fact that I'm only running on 1 hour sleep, I hope that made it more entertaining or not. But thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time in Lagoon. And we're going to head to the next area, Denigul, and see what's going on. So take care, everybody. Bye now.